words are so nice.
Hey, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. What? Hey, can you breathe in where you're supposed to be right now? Quiet. Alright? You guys gotta focus. When you come in, you're gonna be quiet so you can hear me. Alright? If you can't hear me, you can't pick up techniques. If you can't pick up techniques, you can't beat what?
Stop!
If you don't have techniques, alright? It doesn't take technique to beat the win. Trust me. Alright? I know, I am the win. You don't need technique to beat me. Alright? You can beat me real easy. Alright? Now, Gunner and Spencer are going to come up here, and they're going to show how to do a comeback. Shoot off that. Let's go. Let's go. They got a lot. I don't know. They lost track. They got something. Ready. Inside tie, collar tie, head inside single cutback. Hit him. Let's go. Good. He steps up. Good. Gunner, your turn. Inside tie, collar tie. Good. Cutback. Good. One more each man. One more each man. Good. See how we're hitting the angle knee drop? Then they penetrate to their other knee. Cut him out. Good. Give him a hand. Good. Hey, what's the next one we did? Hey, listen. We got two more things to review. Then I have to get to head inside single body. All right? We've got two things from there I've got to cover. So we got two, maybe three things to review. Did we do an Ava? We did an Ava, right? Okay. Now we did a Kobe. How do I do a Kobe? How do I yell it out? Raise your hand. How do I yell it out? What do I say? Somebody tell me. Come on. All right. What? Left hand for a headlock. Step back. Kobe. That's how I yell it out. Hit it. Now, what does that mean? If I say left hand for a headlock, where does my left hand go? On the chin. In a normal for a headlock, where does my left hand go? Inside tie, right here. I'll use JC. All right. I'll give you a break, Matthew. On a normal for a headlock, my right hand goes on the chin, right? My left hand will be here on the inside tie. JC will grab my elbow. Now, if I say left hand for a headlock, it becomes what position? This is called the plant or the pinch, right? So I say snap, left hand for a headlock. In a good stance right here. Snap, left hand for a headlock. Here, I come to this pinch with this plant position. I plant my right foot, I step my left leg back, and what do I do with my opponent?
Push.
I shove him away, right? Why do I shove him away?
Create space.
I create space so I can get my right hand over his head and pick this knee. So as I shove JC away, I let go with my right hand. My bicep and shoulder cover the back of his head. Here, what kind of penetration step am I using?
Angle knee drop here.
I take this knee. From here, what direction do I go? Do I go this way across his hips or this way into his hips?
Across
his hips. What's my left elbow doing?
Pulling down.
Here, I pull him down. Here, I finish with a what?
Cement job
right here. Cement job right there. Now, a little faster. Snap. Left hand for headlock. Step back, go over here, pick that knee, come right up, and I pin, right? You guys got it?
Yeah.
Hey, up to the circle, one, two, let's go, hustle!
One, two, three!
Hustle, let's go!
Go, go, go!